Oh, nice reverse thrust kick. Undertaker went sprawling through the ropes and out to the concrete.
Now, why is that a reverse thrust kick and not a reverse crescent kick?
Because a crescent kick usually comes from a different... Why am I explaining this to you, Johnny Polo? It's a waste of time.